And if Ebola can make it there, it can make it anywhere. It's up to you to start prepping.